Guyana Carnival is the place to be.
It was lit.
My camera's dying.
But it was lit!
Later. No arguing, no leaving.
If Ron behave, I behave.
I'm ready to make a scene at any moment.
Exactly. Plus, so. I'm gonna show you Daniela Cutlass in the kitchen. So,
oh my God, what
you're gonna know. Cassie gonna know
she
what type of time.
Glass.
A machete.
A what?
A cut glass.
A what?
I thought you said a cut glass.
Oh, I have a local delicacy here. Hill's hot ball. It's very hot.
Like
look how hot it is, look.
Okay, so guys, hey, welcome to my vlog, okay? I didn't vlog that much because we was busy. But we got food, so, and we're going out tonight, so I wanted to start the vlog from here.
In the, that was it. The purple one?
Yeah. It's giving no room tour vibes because it's not that cute. Food. Let me show you what
I
got.
I'm being dead.
I got sweet and sour chicken.
Why the f*** is my fucking food?
Sweet and sour chicken with rice.
Oh, that's hot.
All right, we got some sweet and sour chicken with some rice. Where did we get this from?
I should have got that.
We got this from
Combat Chinese restaurant.
All right, let me give you guys like a little, you know. My friend got some what?
Sweet chili chicken with some vegetable
and
fried rice.
Some rice. And Larelle, what you got?
I got pork.
Hold on, let me show you what Larelle got.
I got pork fried rice. Somebody here was in my shit. Show them the fucking.
That's her here.
She got
some pork fried rice. And what you got on the side? What's that?
The sweet chili chicken.
Oh, that's some sweet chili chicken. So he ain't good, right? And then we going to a party tonight, so we're gonna get back to you guys.
She want thing. What? Roti. What's this right here?
This pizza. Meat pizza.
That's Salara.
That's hot dog with cheese.
Oh, they got stuff on it already. Look, the hot dog got cheese and
carrots.
Carrots on it.
They got some bacon. I think that's a pinto, right? That's a pinto, I think. This is
pine tart. Okay, cheese roll.
I don't know what that is.
And I don't know what this is.
That's some potato chips. Isn't that fatty?
Just got some cheese. I got some mango. That's $400, which is like, I don't know. It's like a dollar and something, I think, right?
Some mango juice.
800.
Janine got
800?
Yeah.
Janine got some
guava juice. I'm now getting into this camera. I don't know how to zoom out. She got some guava juice. Wait, it's not settling. Okay.
Thank you.
And then.
Where do you put that money?
Mm-hmm. Whose money? Oh. These for it. It tastes good, right? Wait, who's this?
Yours.
Oh. Yeah. Nigga, I'm hungry as hell.
Anyways, let me show you what I got. I got pine tart. I got baked and it got mackerel in it, fish in it already. And then I got a patty. And then I got a banana with some mango juice. Kimberly got mad shit because she.
I got egg ball, kalari, mango sour. Cherry juice by the bottle.
Mm-hmm.
And we
have cherry.
I
got a bake and I got a patty. Patty and a bake.
She got a patty and she got some
bake.
I don't want to be like me, but it's okay. She got some bake.
Mackerel.
And some pullery.
Mackerel.
And Ron got some doggy treats, but.
It's big.
He got some doggy treats because
he got chow mein. Show them the chow mein. He got chicken chow mein. And he had a patty, but he ate it already.
It was good?
Yeah, he was too hungry. Because you know, dogs, it's a little late in the day and dogs have to eat early.
You all day.
Okay, so hey you guys. I'm not turning the music down. It's in my hand. Hey guys. We're about to go to the mall.
Yep.
I know the vlog was mad choppy, but we're working on it, okay? We're getting into it.
Yeah,
just a mess because we're a mess, okay? But let's go.
Yeah, it's a mess.
But I need to get up.
All right, so we're about to go to the mall. Let me show you guys the view. It's no view. It's a trash view, but it's okay. And we're about to go take a quick trip to the mall. This is like a balcony that's like in the hotel. Like our room is down the hall.
Period, boo.
This one here is done. We finished her hair.
Yeah,
baby boo. Bottle pop. Let's go. Come on. Now we're about to go downstairs.
Is who keeping it?
Chris. What's this? The stadium?
Okay, so we have the a dog for sale. Anybody wants to buy?
So right now we're at Giftland Mall. Yes, right there. This is the mall. More like a plaza, but it's a mall. Okay, so this parking lot, they keep shows and parties and stuff. Oh, this is Daniela, formal introduction. I don't think she's made it on camera yet. You guys know me. Y'all know me. Well know me, the one with the vibe. Okay. Okay, so this is the entrance. They got like doubles and stuff. Taxis with permit only. We're confusing somebody with beauty.
Wow.
Okay. So. All right. So this is when you walk into the mall. Look at that. Ooh. Body. Yes. Sassy styles, guys.
Wow.
And we got a This is good lighting. This is good lighting. They got the good lights in here. They got the good lights. Okay, let's see how much they selling stuff, guys.
Oh, they got DQ.
Yeah, they got good food stuff. Mexican tacos.
Yeah. Catch fish and chips.
Okay, so you guys, we ended up in Royal Castle and I got french fries. Why is it not? Okay, I got french fries with the chicken nugget. With chicken nuggets, it's a chicken nugget combo, I think. And I don't eat peppers, so I got two barbecue sauces instead.
Pussy, pussy, pussy.
Okay guys, so this is us trying on our carnival outfits and it's a hot mess right now, honestly. I'm gonna insert footage of before when we were coming back with it. That was crazy, but I'm guessing this is somewhat, you know, it should look better tomorrow. I'm hoping so, but this is what I'm working with for right now. I know my vlog has just been mad choppy. It's crazy, but you know, you gotta work with it.
Oh shit!
Alright, so we're back again, and it's carnival day. Just got out the shower, as you can see, and as you all should already know by now, I'm the designated makeup artist for everybody, so I have to be up earlier to get ready. I have everything prepped and ready to go for everybody. I'm about to start on my face, okay? May not be right for you, but I'm right for somebody.
I should have paid more attention. Spanish love.
Because when I'm done, the last person I'm doing is hello.
That's her, right?
Huh?
This one, tell me what?
Do spin, do spin. You like it? You like it? Say hi. Where's your costume at? Where? Okay.
Why are you in dress? You going nowhere.
I ain't going nowhere.
Thank you.